From the previous video, we know that a TypeScript file can contain both JavaScript syntax and TypeScript syntax. Now let us go through app.module.ts and app.component.ts to find out which part of the code has JavaScript syntax and which part of the code has TypeScript syntax. I am opening app.module.ts. First, we will look into the import statements. The import statements are part of JavaScript syntax for implementing the module feature. Import helps to refer JavaScript variables, functions, and classes defined in other JavaScript files. TypeScript borrows the import statement syntax and functionality as it is from JavaScript. Notice that after from, when we define the file name, the extension TS is not required to be included. Next, we will look into line number 18. A class is defined with name AppModule. This represents the JavaScript class definition syntax. The export keyword makes it possible for other TypeScript files to import this class. The export keyword is also part of JavaScript module feature. So the entire line represents JavaScript syntax. If you want to know more about JavaScript modules, you can search documents in internet with the keywords JavaScript and module. Now let us look into the definition starting with at symbol. This is a syntax specific to TypeScript. This feature is called as decorator. A decorator helps to include additional information about a class. The additional information about a class is included by defining the data in JavaScript object format. We can see curly braces to represent it as a JavaScript object. We can see a set of properties and values similar to JavaScript object syntax. With this, we are concluding our walkthrough of app.module.ts. If we look into app.component.ts, we can see similar syntax. We can see imports which are part of JavaScript. We can see class definition with export which are part of JavaScript syntax. Here we can see decorators from TypeScript. We can also see a property title included within the class definition, and this is again a JavaScript syntax. Hope this video gives an idea about the parts that are TypeScript and JavaScript. In the next video, we will walk through app.component.ts.